What's up, Rocket? I'm Tyrell Rutherford.
And I'm Brian King Hamilton.
And this is J-Rocket TV. Our top story, last Thursday night on December 7th, it snowed in Central and South Texas.
Although it snows often in North Texas, this is a rare sight for the residents of San Antonio.
The San Antonio International Airport officially recorded 1.9 inches of snow, the highest snowfall total since the historic January 12, 1985 blizzard that produced 13.5 inches.
As the storm moved into the next day, it snowed in Corpus Christi and Brownsville. Hopefully, this won't be the last we see of snow this winter season.
In other news, the Federal Aviation Administration received a proposal from an unknown builder to build a 900-foot-tall Ferris wheel.
If the request gets approved, it will tower over the Tower of America, standing over 750 feet tall, and will be the tallest Ferris wheel ever built. The proposed Ferris wheel will be built in San Antonio, just south of the Lone Star Brewery.
In tech news, Apple got the FDA's approval to launch the EKG reader for the Apple Watch.
It's an accessory for the Apple Watch that uses a touch sensor that snaps into the slot on the watch's band. It only takes 30 seconds to get a reading, which can send your heart's patterns.
Cardia Band is now available for $199 and requires a subscription to a LiveCourse premium service, which costs $99 a year. And now here's Nicholas Zamora with a movie review.
It's you.
You're gonna get me in trouble, Dante.
Someone could hear me.
I wish someone wanted to hear me.
Other than you.
Disney Pixar's Coco is the newest animated film from one of the most beloved companies. The story follows Miguel, a boy who wants to follow his passion for music, but is held back by his family's dissatisfaction for the art. After running away from his family, he finds himself in the land of the dead, where he meets deceased family members who want to help him get back home. The story of Coco is one of family and passion, knowing that even if your family seems to oppose your dreams, they will support you in the end. If there's any gripe I have with Coco, it's the 21-minute Frozen special before the movie. It's clearly a Christmas special that's going to be on TV, and is very upsetting to sit through. Try to avoid it as best as possible. Other than that, I would rate Coco 6 guitar strings out of 6.
Recently, Mr. B's AV production class produced commercials for fictitious products, and we'd like your help deciding which ones are the best.
We're going to show you some of the commercials produced, and then we'll have a vote to determine which one is the best. From second period, we have Rent-A-Friend.
Have you ever been lonely at school? Well, you might need our revolutionary new app, Rent-A-Friend. Rent-A-Friend is an all-new service that you can download on your iPhone or Android today. With Rent-A-Friend, you can get out of tough social situations with the push of a button.
Hey, buddy.
Thanks, Rent-A-Friend.
Just listen to a few of our satisfied customers.
With Rent-A-Friend, I managed to impress my parents by showing them that I had finally made a friend. Thanks, Rent-A-Friend.
Rent-A-Friend has really changed my life. I'm proud to be a good member of Rent-A-Friend, and you know, I regret nothing about it.
Be smart. Call 210-722-6839 for Rent-A-Friend download today. Note that we are not responsible for any injury, death, pregnancy, kidnapping, or anything else that happens with Rent-A-Friend. This product is not suitable for people of any age and should be avoided at all costs.
Help me. Help!
Next, we have iMute.
Is that your apostle? No, would you get those shoes?
Have you ever been stuck in a one-way conversation or annoyed by how loud it is in the hallway? Well, not anymore with our brand new device, the iMute. You can now mute any or everyone you want. Simply put on the patented watch-like device, and with the touch of a button, everyone within a 2-meter radius of you is now muted.
The device is great. It comes in handy during times I'm most annoyed, like right now.
Call right now at 1-800-123-4-5678 and receive your own iMute for the low price of $5,000.
Next, we have the Endless Backpack.
Do you ever have problems fitting all your books and assignments in your bag? Well, now you can with the Endless Backpack. With the Endless Backpack, you can fit anything. Hear from a couple of our satisfied customers.
I used to have trouble, but now my acting career can finally take off with the Endless Backpack.
The Endless Backpack is a lifesaver. I'd always have trouble, but that's the problem of the past.
Order now for the low price of $399.99.
We are not responsible if you fall into the bag, and definitely not responsible for missing items.
Also from first period, we have the HUD goggles.
Do you wish you weren't lost? Ooh. Ever wanted to see where the next danger is? Then boy, do we have a product for you. HUD goggles are goggles that allow you to look stylish and be aware of your surroundings at the same time. It's the HUD Goggles patented technology that is able to track your health and how much XP that you will need to progress into the next level in life.
Johnson, these numbers look great. You're doing well in this company. In fact, I'm giving you a promotion.
Your choices are once again Rent-A-Friend, iMute, The Endless Backpack, and the HUD Goggles.
Teachers, go ahead and tally up your votes from your students to determine which one is the best.
And now here's Emmanuel and Serenity with this week's Word on the Street.
What's the word on the street?
Have you started your Christmas shopping?
Hey, have you done any Christmas shopping yet?
Yeah, on Fly Club, every day, all night.
What did you get? What shoes you got?
Shattered backboards and some sixes.
No, I haven't started mine, you know, just chilling at home right now. So.
Have you done any Christmas shopping yet?
Yeah, I bought my boyfriend the new Call of Duty, because I'm the best girlfriend ever, you already know. Aww. Have you started your Christmas shopping?
Yes. I've been to the mall and to the forum for shopping, but I'm not really getting anyone anything besides my mom.
What did you buy?
I got her James Avery bracelet.
Have you done your Christmas shopping yet?
I bought my best friend Celeste bands with photos of us on it.
I did go to the store, got me some new shoes, the Jordans, and I got me some clothes, the USPA, polo gear.
Done your Christmas shopping yet?
Yeah, I'm going shopping for my mom. You know, I'm going to get her everything she needs and deserves.
Have you started your Christmas shopping?
Certainly. Here and there, I just bought some quick clothes and stuff for me, myself, and I. But
he bought me some polo.
Buy me some stuff and make sure you text me at THC_Emmanuel and Snapchat, you know, and let me know what you got me. Make sure you get me something. Have you done any Christmas shopping yet?
You see, what happened was she had left me, so now I'm Christmas shopping for my mama. Why, you want some, bro?
Yes.
What you want?
Exclusive. I'll tell you later.
Exclusive, I bet.
I got a card for my friends, and I got some new art sets for my friends.
That's pretty awesome.
No, I'm still broke. Hey, but follow me on SoundCloud. It's Houston.
The only person I'm shopping for this Christmas is my mom.
What are you getting your mom exactly?
I'm getting her the checkered Vans thingies because she wants to match with me. Have you started your Christmas shopping?
I've been shopping for a new hairline, but I still ain't got it. Donate. Telling y'all.
Bosley. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
No, we ain't got no money. I need some. But I can go donate, though. Y'all can donate to me on Gator.
Well, Rockets, that's about all the time we have for. I'm Tyrell Rutherford.
And I'm Brian King Hamilton.
And this has been J-Rocket TV. To see older broadcasts and other content, make sure to subscribe to our channel at youtube.com/JRocketTV.